Hi everyone and welcome to Get Set Mom. In today's episode, we are going to be talking about two card games from Hasbro that is a very popular international brand that makes games and toys for kids. These games are called Clue and Battleship. Yes, they have been around for a while and we have all played them, but we have played them in their regular board game version. So let's check them out in their new avatar and see what they are all about. Please click to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications too. Let's begin with the detective game Clue, which is for 2 to 4 players. All the players get to pick a character profile each and are dealt the case file cards. 3 evidence cards are then picked up and covered with the true crime card, only to be revealed at the end of the game, and the remaining evidence cards are distributed amongst the players. Players begin to solve the crime by cross-checking cards and by asking each other questions to help eliminate the suspects and evidence.
Kitchen rope.
Next, we have Battleship. Two opponents face off in this much like the board game, and the aim is to sink each other's battleships. The coordinate cards are laid out by each player in a grid, and then the battle cards are played out in turn to reveal, hit, or sink a submarine, destroyer, aircraft carrier, etc. These games are lots of fun and they really get you thinking and trying to strategize. We have a great time playing these together as a family, and they are so easy to just toss into your bag and carry anywhere, so travel friendly, and they are really great gifting options for events and occasions such as birthdays, festivals, and even return gifts. That's all we have for you this time. Please do like and share the video and check out links to the games in the description box below. Thank you for watching. Bye bye and take care.